Yo, what's up guys? This is Astronox. I'm back for another gameplay review of Dungeon Rush Rebirth. Let's go. So, can I kill that damn boss already? Let's see. How long on this? 2 hours? An hour and 10 minutes. One green item. B. I don't know how. I'm gonna need some luck to down him. I'll just go ahead and buff that guy, because he can freeze. Uh, 16% chance to freeze, 29 here. Percent chance to freeze. And where's the other guy? Upgrade him some more. Bolt 45, big difference in items. This guy needs upgrade here and here. What about the other heroes? This guy could use some upgrades. He attacks all. And in my team, the Fire Bear. These level 31 and 32, they should get some upgrades. Start with her. Oops. All right. No, he could tank a bit more. 2000 on this. Get some upgrades. And the other guy is him. 2000. Ah, damn. Okay. Let's see. See if we can pull it off. Thank you. Freeze, okay. Come on, control him. Yes. Petrify. Freeze. Petrify, freeze. No! Incredible. You can't do it. Come on. Okay, they took a good amount. They took a good amount here. Okay, okay, come on, come on. Petrify, freeze. Oh no. Come on. Maybe they're still alive. Everyone's alive. I think yeah, we got this. We got this, baby. Yes. Finally. Damn. That was insane. The amount of time I had to try to kill him. Okay, let's leave the group like this. Come on. No boss, please. Ah, yes. GG. Because that boss was the faction that counters my strongest heroes. Good. Like a nice team of like AoE attackers, heroes that attack all six enemies at the same time is very strong. Okay. Fire Demon's Cave. Hopefully that's not a boss. My guy, the first guy that gets attacked, the tank, he can sustain himself with some healing, so it's working out real well. The last two, they seem to be like multiple of the Fire Lord. Oh no, this is gonna be a boss. Or multiple. Oh no. Oh wait, it could just be, yeah, it's just one boss. Easy. One way, one boss. Not a problem. Next stage. Shrine and runes. You can't move, oops, between formations. You see, guys, it's like I told you. When you can actually push through the boss, it gets you a bunch of stages cleared afterward until you face the next boss. The next, like, massive boss. What's the stage drop now? 18, 13, 13. I'm liking the graphics. Nice art. Oh, skip. They hurt him. As long as there's no boss, we're good. Musket guard, enemy hero with the lowest HP, burns, attack crit. I've seen him before. Riddle of stone. Circle of stones. I got some gold and like get some materials. We can go upgrade some more heroes. Oh, there we go. Oh no. And the party's over. I'll be stuck here for a while, it seems like. Yeah. Maybe not that long. Like half HP almost? Yeah, half HP. What about if we compare this guy, 6,000 HP?
269 speed. Good speed on that. 63 the attack to all. It's physical, they're ice. And what was the deal here? It's still not worth it because mm-hmm. 20 flat attack is stronger than 1% on everyone. These guys, they counter, and this guy counters the last boss. 8,000 health. Should upgrade those to 50 at least. My main team. Power 46. Yeah. What about runes? Got some more runes. Your last try. So that's the last try. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm Astronox, and if you like this video, hit the like button. Leave me a comment if you play this game. Let us know how long you've been playing, and what you think about the game. What kind of team you're running? Anything really? Like what's your level? And yeah, do you spend money or are you free to play like me? Let us know, and subscribe for more. Hit the bell icon if you want to be notified when I release new videos. Like in my team, I have three heroes that counters this faction on the boss shield. But the other guys, oh well, we'll get stronger, no big deal. All right, thanks again for watching. I'm out for now. Peace.